This week is the third week of Lent. As we begin our week, let us remember this week's theme, Keep Going, Keep Growing. Since today is International Women's Day, our prayer today will focus on that. In the name of the Creator, the Redeemer, and the Holy Spirit. Dear God, as we celebrate International Women's Day, let us keep in mind the influential women we are surrounded by. Whether it be our mother, our sister, our daughter, or our friend, today we honor their positive influence in our lives. We honor and respect their gifts in this world, and we thank them for it. Today, let us not only reflect on the women in our personal lives, but the women in the Bible. From Esther to Rachel, and to the Blessed Mother Mary, let us thank them for their gifts and their influence in our faith. Amen.